We believe the lorry is from Bulgaria and came into the UK through Holyhead on the 19th of October. At this stage, we have not identified where the victims are from or their identities, and we anticipate this could be a lengthy process.